This is what happens if you surround a beaker in canola oil. When the beaker fills up with the oil, it looks like it disappeared, and this is because their refractive indexes are almost identical. This makes it so there's no reflection or refraction, and it makes for a pretty cool effect. Now get ready for some bubble sounds.